to him for the support and help me with everything I use. Reverse psychology. I asked her whether she can work in.
You are not talking.
Sounds good, though.
I asked her whether she can work in a farm where hard drugs are kept. I asked her whether she can work in a farm where hard drugs are kept as a secretary. And she said that she can and she's ready to do the job. So when she came, I revealed to her that this farm doesn't exist.
Hi guys, welcome back to Sophie Universe, wherever you're watching me from around the world. I pray may the good Lord bless and strengthen you. May he or she open that beautiful and gorgeous side of yours to make you see and understand from my point of view. If this is your first time of seeing my video or listening to my audio, you're very much welcome to my universe. Thanks for stopping by. Please do me a favor before you leave. Kindly subscribe to watch more of my videos. Hit the bell button to get notification whenever I have positive opinion and hot topic to share with you, my amazing brothers and sisters. So my gallant, beautiful subscribers that keep coming back to check me out, to see what I got to offer. Mwah. Thank you very much for coming back. Thank you for checking me out. May the good Lord check you out. May the good spirit never be far from you. May he or she guide your going out and your coming in as usual. Your household, thanks for your correction, your maturity, your positive energy. You did make me the suburban wella. Thank you very much. With that being said, I want to share with you now the sad news with this social media right now, where everybody they talk about. Now this beautiful, amazing, oh Jesus, God just saw where one evil doer just carry come up for this life. Unto say the girl, they look for how she wants to make hands meet. She don't want to join the level where be scratch my back, I scratch your back. She just be one be girl for herself. She don't want to depend on anybody. The babe nasty graduate. Unto say she don't want to sit down idle. She can't look for job. May she not come be like any other girl. Now one evil boy just control all in the name of can't see work. I want to give you work. He just command the girl for this life. He just delete some just like that. That is. The girl be try her possible best, beg for her life, try to call her girlfriend, but the evil guy can't overpower her. Now so we tell lost this our beautiful sister. May her soul rest in perfect peace. If not be only that boy they involve for this matter, may this girl soul not rest until all of them suffer on this earth well before the world join their father the devil. Not be saying a lie in the name of the sweet spirit. So right now they don't find the angel body, they don't even they do the poor girl funeral. Now Linda EKJ for seeing her, and she writes, say, photo from the ongoing funeral of Umoren, the job seeker who was raped and killed in Akwa Ibom. Then one of my beautiful sister Conrad put, say, anyone that is involved one or other in her death won't know peace in his entire life. No sleep for the wicked. Farewell, sis. Then another of my beautiful sisters say, so what's the guy again now? So asking about the guy, he can still get one video when I come across where the boy take confess her and say delete this poor girl, come on for this world. Like just like that, life will not create. And you know, go even see one remorse for the boy body, very young. And at first he can't be the friend this boy. This boy for the video I will share with you now just now. He say Okbo say runs babe, don't to trick and don't to play him. So according to waiting con the talk, waiting me suspect, he can't be like say he's out for revenge. They can't ask him for the video, say how many people he don't do one with, how many women he don't do like that. Una go here and just now, my brothers and sisters, there was no remorse in this boy's body. Before, now allegedly, now he don't confirm and say, man, now he now be the right hand of devil. When nothing even pinch for body, before he commot human being, when you not create your commotion for this world, upon a she bear a grudge. My brothers and sisters, Mona, they careful, make una beg. Not be people where just fine for face or people where just look simple. Not be good though. Some of them are very dangerous. If una see this boy, if they tell you say this boy will fit kill mosquito, una go say na lie. Una go say this boy can never do it. If una see your appearance and una can see the way this boy till they talk, when the monster they talk through this boy, una go just like. Just the pray say God may they protect una full step anywhere una they go. Not be lie, my brothers and sisters. So officially the guy don't confess to the crime, say na in doam. I would like to share the video with una. For those of una who never see him, muna for still get the opportunity to taste see him. Even though na don't first see him, no worry. As usual na, if una never see him for this universe, una no say never complete. Please bear with me as I share the video with you guys. I will be back.
Please take your hand. Please take your hand to this side.
Not really. Just give us. Let us know what happened on that day.
Then be audible.
Be loud.
What happened was that she came for a reverse psychology. I asked her whether she can work.
You are not talking.
Sounds beautiful.
I asked her whether she can work in a farm where. Hard drugs are kept. I asked her whether she can work in the room where hard drugs are kept as a secretary. And she said that she can, that she's ready to do the job. So when she came, I revealed to her that this farm doesn't exist. There's nothing there, no farm like that. It was just a hoax. So then I told her that before she leaves that I would like to have sex with her, and she agreed, but she gave a condition that I should use a condom, which I did. And while I removed the condom, she became furious and she took the nearby stabilizer to hit me on my head. She beat my left ring finger and tried to reach for the door, screaming and tried to reach for the door. So while I was bleeding, in a bid to stop her, I used the stabilizer to hit her. And when I hit her, she fell and started.
Steady one, play, you get it.
That's
one.
So where did she hit you?
On my phone.
Where is the wound?
What did you do?
You don't
know. How come? You said she agreed to have sex with you and you used a condom. And then all of a sudden she started to attack you. How did it happen?
I said that while I was about.
You bend us more. Thank you.
She became furious.
Why did you want to remove the condom?
Yeah.
Why did you want to remove the condom?
You shot her on her head. What did you use for the condom?
What did you use to? Same
at what point was she shouting, screaming for help?
When I tried to.
But from you didn't use only stabilizer, you used something else. Say it.
Okay, that was a pressing iron.
Where did you used to eat? Where did you hit her?
And after she was fighting, she held my head and she tried to. So the only way I could stop her was to.
Was she your first victim?
Yeah. No.
So how many people have you killed in that process?
Just say the truth.
Say the truth. You say she was not your first victim. How many victims have fallen? How many girls or women have you done that to? Whether they died or they did not die. How many suffered?
The same reverse.
How many?
Where reverse or reverse?
About six.
What of that NYC school shoes in your house?
The NYC shoes is the shoe my mom used when she was in NYC that we used for family. The shoe is used for family in the house. It's not a copper shoe. It's not as if a copper came out.
How did your father assist you in this case?
He did not assist me.
Do you live in that house?
So who helped you to bury her?
Come on, I'll show you wood. Just calm down some more.
Did you hypnotize her with any substance?
The number of pesticide books and textbooks are in that compound. Who owns them? Owen?
Those books.
Owen?
Look at that. Pesticide books. Those nursery are owned by I and my sister.
There are several names on them. None of these is your own name. Who are those people? Those names are not
yours. Your name or any member of it?
Different names.
What's your level of education?
What class are you in? What level?
Which school?
What subject, what course,
what level? What level?
Please, uncle, please bring it.
Please, what's your relationship with Kufrefiong?
Kufrefiong is my cousin.
And how did it help in this whole thing?
You called him on that day. What's the subject of conversation?
That was when I was coming back.
Now, how do you feel about what has happened? Hello, dear.
Galaxy,
take your own icon up. Channels, you're on our camera.
Where did they pick you?
When you kill her, why do you go and dock a grave to put and bury her? Why not take it to the police or report to the police that somebody has died in your house?
I was very scared to do that because I thought it was going to be a scenario.
So initially, what was your motive for you to ask her to come to get the job? What was your motive? What was your mind initially?
Well, initially, I used reverse psychology because I've had very bad experiences with runs girls and prostitutes. So I used reverse psychology and I asked her whether she can work in the farm where hard drugs are kept. And she accepted. She wouldn't
Kalagi, go down. Kalagi, sports.
So I felt that.
Have you been patronizing prostitutes?
Now, how do you feel about what you've done? What you've done, you are before the whole world. How do you feel about what you've done?
I'm not happy about it, but I believe that the commissioner of police is working with his men. He has assured Nigerians, he has assured our five governments and the entire world that justice will take its course. You guys should also.
Was your father around when this incident occurred? Your father been not there when this thing happened?
No, he wasn't.
How about your sister?
Are you remorseful of the entire incident?
Yes, go.
But you don't sound and look remorseful.
You said if you don't, you said you don't. Justice should prevail. Now, if
what
that
is justice
means
taking your life,
taking your life, will you readily agree to losing your life for what is coming?
Were you in love with the girl?
No.
So what is your advice to young men? Your advice to young men? What do you advise the young men? Let's speak with the father. Can we speak with the father?
Can you advise young men?
All right, my adorable brothers and sisters, you welcome back to my universe. Thank you very much for sharing this, your precious time with me. I honestly do appreciate. So I wanna reason this boy matter now. How wanna see him for a body language? I just hope you know, learn one or two things from this revelation where you just come out so say, man, not be as person form my holy, not be so they take holy for heart. So una no understand this beautiful soul na comot go look for job. No be say na person na come land say unto say na run some things. No, she just go to go look for daily bread. Now this thing happen to her. Now there for come to see one small girl. One small girl wey never, in fact, wey never really carry bola wey get 68 vein. Come out for social media, come they wear one tier pants and bra. They say she's okpo, she know her job well. Anybody where you just need them, they go come get them. Me they come get them. She come they drop her number for online. And I come they ask myself and they ask the spirit of this girl. Say you the Chris. Who go look for job now? This kind thing happen to her. Not to talk of you where you just be loose dog for social media. You not just hard to just carry. Now to just tell you, say, come and take 50K. If that your body still reach 50K. Now to just tell you, use your money. Carry, in fact, carry yourself by yourself, come give us. Say you know your job well. Say you know your job well. As you just more rich. I just can't imagine if people like this kind person now can't invite this girl now, can't lose her life for no reason. We can't see they say, oh, some people are wicked. We don't know saying our stupidity. Our stupidity, our laziness, our okbolo eye. Now send her go a early grave. We not go know. May I share the video with you now if YouTube will permit me? I just hope they permit some. Make a share with you now, make you understand and see what they try to talk. Muna see her speaking. Say like, man, you reserve my word. Bear with me as I share the second video with you guys. I'll be back.
This is Masharanana from Mpumalanga, Tawuswa. I am the prostitute. And if you want to book me, WhatsApp me on 081. So if you want me, WhatsApp me on 081-023-4888. 081-023-4888. If you want me, I'm there for you, okay? I don't do my slender. I know my job, and I really know my job, okay? Slender by nature.
All right, guys. Welcome back to my universe. Thank you very much for sharing this, your time with me. I really do appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm not raising that gay video. Now, I'm not even fit calling babe. Now just, oh, I don't know what I'll toss it, the warrior. Honestly, I don't know whether, honestly, I don't want you to use any word or regrets. I not just understand, honestly. I don't understand. Pikin wey suppose dey school. You want buy Brazilian hair. You want buy trouser. Wey dem want to vandalize you. You use your money go markets. Go buy what dem want just to vandalize you. And you think you are living the best life. No be say you dey gather the money not to go school. No be say you gather the money, you want use them, take go learn one better work where you will open tomorrow. You will know, say, man, what you do, you not do them based on say they sweet you or you just want do them. No, not be that one. You want buy Brazilian hair. Very stupid set of people, with all due respect. Mona no verse, mona pardon me. You want buy latest shoe. You want buy latest pants, latest native way they market. Who they see you? Who send you? Who you want impress? Who you want impress? I bet my match break for here because all these people, honestly, that they make person diverse. That they make person diverse. I just hope you understand, guys. I hope you see reasons with me. I hope you not take this one personal because if you look and where, you will see say nourish to take personal. But if by any means, any shape, any form, any way at all, any of my video or audio offend you personally, please find a place in your heart to forgive me. For love's sake, for peace's sake, because I know they ever they on my camera to provoke you of all people. Absolutely no, that's not my intention. That's not my calling. That one won't be so few. I just only they try. I just they try to represent the change what I truly and really want. I just they try to be the change what I want to see around me. all once for my beautiful, gallant Duchess State Edo and my great beloved country, Nigeria. Till I come your way next time, this Sophie Universe, the massive truth, and I pray the good spirit guide each and every one of us, protect our going out and our coming in, give us reason to love, tolerate, and forgive each other. Give us more reason to do away with hate, revenge, and every other bad stuff. If you've not subscribed, guys, please subscribe to watch more of my videos. Hit the bell button to get notification whenever I have positive opinion and hot topic to share with my amazing brothers and sisters. Don't forget to be the change you want, my brother, and let me be the change I want. Don't forget to be the change you want, my beautiful sister, and let me be the change I want. You are the change we are looking for in your country. I am the change we are looking for in Africa. Together, when we all change, they do better things. Come out our hand from bad things. Stop the hypocrisy. They see truth, they talk calm. Just try to be the best of ourselves. Believe me, you, our papa and our mama land will be one of the greatest in the world. You will enjoy Ram, me will enjoy Ram, your Pikin and my Pikin will enjoy Ram, our children, 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 children will still come enjoy Ram. No be saying a lie. Don't forget to share my video, guys. Don't forget to patronize me, and don't also forget to give my video thumbs up. Love you in the name of love. Love you in the name of whatever you believe. Till the next video, one love.